to another episode of Quarantio, coming straight to you from Roseville, California. Hey, it's Nikka. Hope you're having a great day. Let's get started. Some laughs are headed your way with Jo Koy's brand new special coming soon to Netflix. A couple of weekend activities to check out, and even in times of crisis, people from our community continue to step up and bravely face the pandemic. Here we go. His gloves may be off, but pro boxer Mercito No Mercy Gesta is proving to be a pound-for-pound champion of community service during the COVID-19 crisis. The World Boxing Council recently recognized Mercito among its list of Heroes of Humanity, an honor given to those heroes and heroines who, day after day, through their various actions, bravely face the pandemic. Since the crisis started, Mercito has organized food donations and deliveries for more than 150 essential workers across Southern California, including doctors and nurses at Kaiser in Bonita, veterinarians and vet techs in La Jolla, and the officers at the San Diego Police Department. No Mercy has more deliveries scheduled, so that number is only gonna get bigger. We're gonna call this one a knockout. Great work, Mercito. In case you missed it, our community stand-up superstar Jo Koy has a very special coming out on Netflix soon, and Netflix just dropped the trailer.
I brought Netflix to the Philippines.
That's right, the funny man grabbed some of his homies to document their trip around the Philippines as they performed sold-out shows while showcasing the people and culture of the motherland.
This is my favorite right here, chicken adobo, it's the best.
The special hits Netflix on June 12th, and I know our whole squad will be watching. I'm always looking for stuff to watch on Netflix, so I'm definitely putting this on my watch list. Leave us a comment and let us know if you'll be tuning in. Here's a cool arts event to check out. This Friday, May 29th at noon East Coast time, head over to tenacioustoys.com for the Wall Show, a virtual event featuring work by 23 graph, sticker, illustration, and digital artists who put their pieces up on these 4x4 resin walls. Among the artist lineup, a couple of talents from our community, Queestone and Seth Robles, aka Willow 408. Here's Seth's piece. Dope, right? The Wall Show was curated by Nervous Wreck, and you can peep some of the pieces on their Instagram before the show on Friday. If you're looking for an activity on Saturday, listen up, because this might be for you. Anak Bayan San Diego and San Diego Bayanihan Response Mutual Aid will be hosting a virtual open mic fundraiser to help those impacted by the ongoing health crisis. The open mic is calling all performers across the country to collaborate and share their art for a worthy cause. You can sign up to attend or perform on the Facebook event page.
Well, this marks the end of our beloved time together. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Check out more of our stuff on YouTube and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. I'll catch you later, cool kids.